like a building that's covering another building. Like Easter egg.
Real life Easter egg, this guy.
You bored?
Stationary game escape. Rule number one, no feet on the ground. Rule number two, no tic-tacs. Defensive tic-tac is allowed, but not an offensive tic-tac. Rule number three, again, no more feet on the ground at any point. Grabs are allowed, no complies are not allowed.
Like a slam, bro.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, we're going to be up here skating. You can't say if you don't mind.
First try.
If you do a small ollie, you're alright, you know.
Ollie wanted. Ollie wanted.
And if you both do it, then I'm going home safe.
Faster.
Yeah, if you push a little bit, you'll be calm. This is a far ollie, you know.
The ground is saying no, no.
Just trying to warn him, fam. Let's go left. Oh, shit.
Less than 2 minutes after I landed it.
It's pretty wet.
Yeah.
Pretty wet.
It's more wet.
It's actually raining outside.
Alright. It's too early, never too early to skate here. And my mom was like, where you going? I was like, I'm practicing. But yeah, they pay me. I gave half of my salary to my mom.
Go on, mate.
I go on.
Are you good?
Fuck that.
There you go.
It got this. It got this.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know you, but you made the little woman over there wet a bit.
She was like so close.
Other side, turn it around. Yeah.
Didn't go again, so good.
How do you feel?
Yeah, I feel good.
Feel good? I recall myself a bit, yeah. Rolling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Holy moly. Oh. Man's doing it in the rain. Old man issues over here. Yeah, he's wanking off his knee.
My leg's not working. So I need to give it a massage because I've got no prop look.
Bang the fucking 6 stairs, bro.
7?
Yeah.
Thank you. like Niger, eh?
Jesus Christ, that was a good nose manual.